Now for the defining of wind loads, I will go in the define load patterns. I will write wind.